Oh, well, hello, guys. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna be showing you a little magic trick that I like. It's like cutting my finger. But really not.
So it's basically you getting this ready, like putting your finger in the sand. It is in there. You can see barely. But yeah. I'm gonna be cutting my finger, which is what just need to kind of harden it up a little bit because of the time. And so I have it in. I'm gonna cut so like my finger ends right here somewhere. I'm gonna make it right here. You ready? Yeah, that's bleeding. If I just connect the sand together, my finger should be fine. Okay, it's good. This is how you do it. So, get your thing of Barbie ready. Put your finger in. And then look closely. When I say, oh, I have to harden it up a little bit, my finger goes like this, so it looks like it's in, because when you're going like that, the people in front of you can't see. So then basically your fingers around here, you're going to be cutting here, and then you don't show them what's inside because the finger won't be there. So then you just be like, after you're like turning up a little bit, and you say this. Okay, maybe if I connect it, my finger would be back. And then when you're like turning up, put it like that. And you just go like that, and then there you go, your finger will be back. Yeah, now time to do some satisfyingness. God, any God. And my video, I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe, and P.U. or, never mind, see you.